They're in front of us now.
Was he backing away or just?
Oh, my! Harper with the back suplex onto the commentator's table. Orton writhing in pain.
It looks like Luke Harper is still under the spell of Bray Wyatt.
Harper,
He just took a page out of Randy's playbook.
And Luke Harper with an unfettered appetite for destruction. Oh. What about this?
Moment of truth for Luke Harper. What's Luke gonna do?
Oh, looks like he's backing up. And tagging in John Cena.
What? Bray Wyatt still has some kind of control over Harper. Or Harper just respects him that much. Is this guy that brainwashed?
Yeah. You're missing something here, guys. This doesn't bode very well for John Cena. Cena's got a partner who won't fight half the other team.
Exactly. You can't trust him.
And Harper may have just abandoned John Cena.
And it's Cena, though, knowing he's in tough unloading on Wyatt before Wyatt turns the tables with a well-placed elbow. Luke Harper, the estranged member of the Wyatt family, having his issues with Randy Orton as John Cena is right now on the receiving end of a draping DDT.
And you're right about that, John. Cena's only chance to tag in is when Randy Orton's in the ring. Harper won't even put his hand out if Ray's in.
The two-time Royal Rumble winner, Randy Orton. He will headline WrestleMania.
Yeah, this might be a preview of WrestleMania right here. With the WWE Champion, the Royal Rumble winner in the ring together.
Yeah, the potential potholes on his road there are Luke Harper and John Cena.
The unmatched power of Cena right there, able to put him right back in this, though.
Yeah, but the problem is, does Cena have any help if he gets to his own corner?
Exactly, that's what I was getting to. Will Harper even get in?
Here he is!
Yeah, John Cena, you talk about that match, one of the greatest matches I have ever seen, ever witnessed, and congratulations to John Cena for becoming the 16-time WWE Champion.
Five knuckle shuffle for the first time as a 16-time WWE Champ. Oh! And that stops John Cena's momentum as Randy Orton looks to regain control.
Harper's
Harper
in
the ring. Bray Wyatt playing mediator. Oh! Harper! Launches one on Orton, but Bray Wyatt looking for Sister Abigail.
Luke Harper looking for Sister Abigail.
Oh, no! Punishing boot to Orton's head, and there's Sister Abigail by Bray Wyatt on Luke Harper. Oh, an RKO! Randy Orton RKO's the WWE Champion!
Here are your winners, the Wyatt family.